This video will be about finding absolute extrema of the function. I want to remind you what the absolute extrema means. First of all, extrema are minimum and the maximum. Absolute means it's going to be minimum out of the all minimum points. And maximum means that it's going to be maximum out of all maximum points if you have local maximum. And on the graph, it means highest point for the maximum and lowest point for the minimum. So in the given interval, you need to find highest point and the lowest point. How you do it algebraically if the graph is not given to you? First of all, you need to find local extremum. You need to find all local maximum and the minimum. Then you need to find value of the function f at x, given function f at x, that is the y coordinate of the function f at x, at the local maximum and minimum, and at the end points of the interval at a and at the point b. After that, you compare these values that you've got on the step 2. And you pick maximum out of all of them, and you pick minimum out of all of them. So you choose minimum out of those values, and you will get absolute minimum. And then you choose maximum out of all the values that you have on the number 2, and you will get absolute maximum.